And honestly, it's sorry to say this, but it's a national scandal. We shouldn't be in this position. We knew in the last week of January that this was coming. The message from China was absolutely clear that a new virus with pandemic potential was hitting cities. People were being admitted to hospital, admitted to intensive care units, and dying. And the mortality was growing. We knew that 11 weeks ago. And then we wasted February when we could have acted.